Question number 171. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, ETL process require target system to transform the data being loaded. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, ETL process has very high load times. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, ETL process require target data store powerful enough to transform data. The correct answer is yes. Question number 172. Blank Space API of Cosmos DB is used to work with data that has many different entities that share a relationship. Select the correct option to fill the blank. Option A, table. Option B, Gremlin. Option C, Cassandra DB. Option D, MongoDB. The correct answer is option B, Gremlin. Question number 173. How much data can be stored in a single table storage account? Select the correct option. Option A, unlimited. Option B, 100 dB. Option C, 500 dB. Option D, 5 BB. The correct answer is option C, 500 dB. Question number 174. You have an e-commerce application that reads and writes data to an Azure SQL database. Which type of processing does the application use? Option A, batch processing. Option B, stream processing. Option C, online analytical processing, OLAP. Option D, online transaction processing, OLTP. The correct answer is option D, online transaction processing, OLTP. Question number 175. Which of the components of Azure Synapse Analytics allows you to train AI models using Azure ML? Select the correct option. Option A, Synapse Spark. Option B, Synapse Studio. Option C, Synapse Pipelines. The correct answer is option A, Synapse Spark. Just a quick reminder, if you don't want to watch all these videos and instead download all questions and answers, then feel free to purchase them on Buy Me a Coffee page. I have shared a link below. Question number 176. To configure an Azure Storage account to support access control lists that have object label permission, blank space. Select the correct option to fill the blank. Option A, set performance to premium. Option B, enable the hierarchical namespace. Option C, set replication to read access geo-redundant storage. Option D, set account kind to blob storage. The correct answer is option B, enable the hierarchical namespace. Question number 177. Which of the following statement is true about SQL Server running on a virtual machine? Select the correct option. Option A, You must install and maintain the software for the database management system yourself, but backups are automated. Option B, you are responsible for all software installation and maintenance and performing backups. Option C, software installation and maintenance are automated, but you must do your own backups. The correct answer is option B. You are responsible for all software installation and maintenance and performing backups. Question number 178. Scaling Azure SQL database up or down does not negatively affect applications using that database. The users might not even notice. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 179. You have a transactional workload running on a relational database system. You need to remove all DML anomalies which hamper the integrity of the databases. What would you do in such a scenario? Option A, block all DML queries. Option B, remove relationship in the table. Option C, normalize the tables as much as possible. Option D, denormalize the tables as much as possible. The correct answer is option C, normalize the tables as much as possible. Question number 180. Which Power BI tool helps build paginated reports? Select the correct option. Option A, Power BI Desktop. Option B, Power BI Report Builder. Option C, Power BI Apps. Option D, Power BI Server. The correct answer is option B, Power BI Report Builder.